going on, everybody? It's your boy AC coming back with another video. I finally got some extra time on my hands, man. I can't believe it, man. I actually got some time on my hands, man. Oh, man. It's been a busy month. But, you know, it is what it is. Gotta get to the money, you know? But outside of that, it's fight week. One more game. And I think this has been one of the biggest fight weeks in quite a while. So I'm actually going to do what I'm supposed to do, even though today is Thursday. The Ishae Smith and Erislandy Laura fight is tomorrow night. And let's just be honest. Is there any need to do a review on that? You know, a preview or review on that fight? I think we all know that Erislandy Laura's going to win. Laura's going to win. It is what it is. Ishae Smith is going to Cuban boxing school. That's just what it is. So I don't really think that there's a need to do a preview and a review on that. On that particular fight. But, well, I just gave y'all my prediction. It's going to go the distance. But he's going to win. You know, Erislandy Lawrence is one of my favorite fighters anyway. He's always been one of my favorite fighters. I just love his style. The only problem with that is he just doesn't have a killer instinct. Don't understand it. But we're off that. We're off that. What we are on is I'm gonna give you my preview. I'm gonna give you my prediction for Timothy Bradley versus Diego Chavez. Actually, and the reason why I'm doing this one because you know I was watching some. I was watching you know a few of their fights. I'm not gonna really bring him up, but you know, but Timothy Bradley is one of my favorite fighters. He's definitely one of my favorite fighters. He's definitely top five to me, pound for pound. You know, that's just me. I love his style. He has more heart than most fighters, even though I think sometimes that could be. To a fault. The reason why I say that is because he likes to beat you at your own game, and it almost got him knocked in the next year by Ruslan Provodnikov. For the life of me, I still don't understand what he was trying to do by trying to bang with Ruslan Provodnikov. I'm still trying to figure out what was his mode of operandi doing that. Because, you know, he could have ended up like Rocky after the Ivan Drago fight, you know. But he walked away with the win. It is what it is. And, you know, his only loss is to Pacquiao. Like I said, I still like his style. And my whole thing is, I like boxers over punches. I think a superior boxer can beat a superior puncher 7 days out of the week, every day and twice on Sunday. And that's the reason why I think Timothy Bradley's gonna win this fight. Diego Chavez, he's a brother that likes to brawl. He likes to bang. And Even though I think Timothy Bradley is going to win this fight, I wouldn't be surprised if Diego Chavez actually pulled out the win. And here's the reason why. Because even though I like Timothy Bradley, again, one of his faults is he likes to try to beat you at your own game. He likes to try to beat you at your own game. And he does it to a fault. All right, you don't really know which Timothy Bradley you're gonna get. Are you going to get the one that fought against Marquez? Or are you going to get the one that fought against Ruslan Provodnikov? Again, the fight again he had against Marquez, to me, was very, very... I mean, he was a very, very calculated. He fought a very, very intelligent fight. So, in all fairness, you know, that was one of his better performances in my eyes. But are we going to get that? You know, are we going to get that? Or are we going to get the one that tried to beat Ruslan Provodnikov at his game and almost got knocked slam out? Because I'm going to tell you this, Diego Chavez will bang. I mean, he's going to come to bang. He's not coming to box per se. He's coming to bang. And if Timothy Bradley wants to do that, I don't know how much punishment he's going to take on that one. I don't know. And to be honest with you, I don't know if Diego Chavez hits harder than Ruslan Provodnikov. My estimation would be no. He wouldn't. He doesn't. But all it takes is for him to get caught out of position one good time, and he going night-night. He's going night-night. So, you know. And that's the reason why I give Diego Chavez, that's the reason why I actually give him a chance to win. I actually give him a chance to win because of that. If Timothy Bradley comes in and fights an intelligent fight, then he should win this. He should win this fight. I would say roughly what, 8 rounds to 4, 9 rounds to 3, maybe. It'll go to distance because, you know, Timothy Bradley doesn't have a lot of power. We know that. But if he does what he's supposed to do, he should definitely get a unanimous decision. You know, he should definitely get a unanimous decision. So, you know, my prediction is like that. Timothy Bradley, unanimous decision. Not much more I can say about that. So, I'm going to try to hit y'all with the Devin Alexander and... Let me see. The Devin Alexander fight against Amir Khan. I'm going to try to do a video on that one soon. I'm going to try to get both of those done today. And I'm going to try to do the Thurman joint if I can find time tomorrow. But, Should I even do one on Thurman? That's the whole thing. From what I hear, I only saw one fighter, Leonard Bundu, but, you know, let's just be honest. I mean, his record is good, but shucks. Do we really expect him to do anything against Keith Thurman? I think if you're anything like me, I think you're ready to see Keith Thurman against the more elite fighters, you know. I would like to see him against some more elite fighters. And hopefully that'll happen in 2015. That has to happen in 2015. You can't keep him in the cage, or, you know. Can't keep him in the cage forever. Somebody's going to have to give this guy a shot. And I would love to see him get a name on his resume. I don't think Leonard Bundu is, but it'll be a big win based on his record. Okay? But again, my prediction is simple. Diego Chavez loses to Timothy Bradley via unanimous decision. All right. This is AC signing off. Comment, like, subscribe, man. Subscribe. Show me some love, all right? Peace.